And they got it with a coyote moon in it. That's cool.